we need a new gasket. Gotta clean all this up. And all these need to be clean.
So this is the carburetor that came off of our 64 lowrider bug. This is the original and it was working. So we took it apart. And yeah, it's pretty dirty. So we're gonna get this cleaned up by, so we got this carburetor cleaner. So when it's cleaned up, we will be putting it back together. Decent.
Have everything.
Perfect.
Come back in a few hours and we'll take them out and see how they look.
Many hours later.
We need a bolt. This is the one that goes on top in here, right? Came up pretty nice, right?
Yep.
Even that it was a little rusty.
Alrighty, so by the way, this was our first rebuild of a carburetor. See, it came out nice.